It is March 10th, 2021, and things are swell today.